Easy peasy. Wait a minute. Where were we? Oh yeah, easy peasy. That's loud. Hopefully I can fix that in editing. Which is something I actually do with this series. Can you fucking believe it? Me editing a video? I know, it's nuts. Next thing you know, I'm gonna be putting on fucking annoying intro videos. You just wait.
Enemy sighted, Colonel.
Well, shoot it with your guns. It's a dragon. Aim for the breastplate. Hello. Arrow, stop it! Stop it! Stop shooting me! Aw, he's going invisible. Wow, he's not very good at being invisible. Although I think that this ship can see invisible targets. It's one of its unique properties. You just can't target them. You can see them, you just can't, you know, pick them. You can put them in a red box. Like this guy is in a red box. Missile. Oh, he's gonna go in. Nope, he didn't get invisible in time. Back to easy peasy.
Autopilot not allowed.
How about now? Yay!
They're making a run for the jump point, Colonel. No telling who they'll alert on the other side.
Let's go fuck him up! Break and attack.
Formation and open fire.
I don't have time to talk to the other one. Shoot! Shit, I'm using my afterburner and it's not working. Fuck, go! Why is she going so much faster than me? Jesus. That's not cool. What the fuck? Go, red, be a red one! Go faster! Yeah, they're just using countermeasures on my missiles. No! Panther? Never mind. Changed my mind.
Colonel, the Intrepid's come under heavy attack.
Who?
Combat ships are swarming all over us.
What?
Look, we've been hit hard.
Oh.
Going down.
Wait a minute. What?
Give me a damage report.
Mark on me, Colonel.
Our main fucking ship is going down? What? Sweet Jesus! Stop! No, what? What the fuck? Oh my god! You killed my space boat! Stop it! I need a new target. We gotta blow these people up before they blow up our space. Oh wait, they already did. Actually, I don't. Yeah! What, how the fuck? What did I have to do with that? That was completely independent of my doing. Unless I did something wrong? I don't know. What the hell did I do? Did I just not catch those guys in time? Because there was no way I could catch them in time. Okay, we'll kill them. Look, if I hit my afterburner, it sets my speed to 1200. I can't go any faster than... Oh, yes I can. Dang it, I'm gonna have to reconfigure my ship to go all engines or whatever. I forget how to do that. I think it was U or P or something. Okay. P. Engines. There we go. Alright. So what happens if I... Same speed! Maybe that's on engines? I don't know, man. Man. What does you do? Nothing. Yeah, that does affect my speed, but it doesn't go any higher than 500 and then 1200, no matter how much I put into it. So that's not cool. I don't know, man. Oh well. I guess we could just try to shoot at them? Maybe my IFF missiles will shoot better or something, I don't know.
They're making a run for the
go faster!
Colonel.
Where are they?
Who they'll alert on the other side.
Well, someone who's gonna blow up our space station, that's who. I'm going fast. I'm going real fast. I didn't see any of them jump away. Come on. Okay, where's the other one? Don't go slower. Go faster. Come on. Hit him. Yes. Wow, apparently I did it. What are those yellow dots?
I'm downloading coordinates to you for a starbase we've located orbiting the second planet Nasius. Now we've just detected it through the jump point, and one thing's for sure, this thing is way too big for you to try and take on by yourself.
Uh-uh.
We're assuming you'll be attempting to slip in quietly without opening fire and land there. Good luck, Colonel.
That sounds like a fucking horrible idea. Can't I just blow it up? Why do I have to go in all quiet and sneakery? Oh boy, I've got torpedoes. What? Why? It says to jump. Do I have to go to the jump buoy? Dang it. Fine. Go to the jump buoy. Well, I've got lots of fuel, so that's fun. Still can't autopilot. Hello. How about now? No. Okay. Can I jump or something? Is there a jump command? Oh, there's a jump command. I didn't know that. I forgot. I guess I jumped. Hooray! Crisscross will make ya jump, jump. The Daddy Mac will make ya jump, jump. I'm all alone. All by myself.
The identification algorithm for clearance.
12. Brown. Oh, fuck! FNMG and. FXYGXY?
Clearance to land.
Really? You're stupid. I mean, thank you. I concur. I knew that all along. What is this thing? Sort of space donut? No, it doesn't have a hole in the center. It's a space frisbee. There's two landing areas. Which one do I choose? Which one's not a flat fake picture. Okay, I'll land on the top one. I'm sure it matters immensely. Oh boy. Do 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 do. Pay no mind to the Border Worlds pilot hopping out of his ship and blowing you all up with guns. I have no idea what's gonna happen here. But this seems like a shitty idea. There's a bunch of fucking Nazi soldiers standing around. Look at them. SS Frisbee Patrol. Hit him in the back of the head. Clunk. Oh, I'm waiting for it. I'm ready. Any minute now. Any minute, second now. I can't wait to see Lurk Skywalker just rise up and then wham! Look, he's got a lightning bolt on his thing. He's a fucking Nazi. Oh, I've got a space gun. Alright, I'm using my controller now. I'm pushing my holster weapon and change into Nazi uniform button. So I guess I didn't get to see him clonk that guy, but I did steal his uniform. Do-do-do-do-do, being Nazi is so fun. I like being Nazi, it's great and fun. Don't kill me, I'm a Nazi just like you. I am totally one of your crew. I don't know what my job is, but I'm here to do my job for you. Just, taking inventory. Making sure how many canisters of genocide we have available. Cyclone gas canisters. What is that? Star Beach Bishop.
It's got a turret pointing right at me, too.
Sorry, I had space tacos for lunch. It's, you know, it'll pass. Let's go to the cafeteria and see who wants to talk. Please don't let me control any of this game. I just want to watch. If you do, I will screw it up. Oh, this looks just like that. This is this ship that we were from, isn't it? The first ship we were on? The what's it called? Except now it's filled with Nazis and painted black. Oh my god! They have stormtroopers! Sweet Jesus. Don't get stuck in a trash compactor, fucknuts!
Our operations in the Telemann system were a rousing success. I congratulate all who were involved. And before we close, I give you our esteemed leader.
They've got the Nazi fist pump instead of the, you know, like the hand wave. Uh-oh, I knew it was you, Tolwyn. Only British people are evil.
Thank you. I am here, my fellow soldiers, to commend you on your valiant efforts. You, the Black Lance, will be humanity's first line of defense.
Mm-hmm.
Our various enemies of the Confederation have already met with you.
The Black
Lance. They know very well what you are capable of. Soon now, I will be able to reveal your existence to all the Confederation, and you will get the praise which you so richly deserve. I also wish to extol the efforts of your great command. A fine example of what the genetic enhancement program promises for the future.
Nazis.
The strong shall survive.
Well, there you go.
Primary universal law. The species that is weak faces extinction.
Don't tell me. Don't say space Jews.
You know, not so very long ago.
No, not see very long ago.
Our species faced extinction. Now, the truth is, our victory over the Kilrathi was not a clear verdict of our superiority. It was a fluke. A temporary purchase of time. We will someday face an enemy far worse than the Kilrathi, and it is our duty to prepare, to remain strong, and to remain vigilant.
Eternally?
Even if that means discarding certain elements.
Oh,
separating
no.
The wheat from the chaff.
He's talking about space Jews.
Now, in the Gen Select device, we have a tool to do the job.
Jesus.
We have tested it, and we shall use it.
Man, that guy in the middle is pumped up. He's doing the fist pump wrong now.
As you all know, the border worlds are an enemy birthing in our midst. They threaten our unity, our strength, our humanity.
What?
We all have a duty. My own is now with the Great Assembly, where I shall ratify the foundation that we have laid.
Don't do that.
When the moment comes, my fellow soldiers, you must fight. And fight hard.
No.
Thank you.
Fuck. That's fucked up. All of that is fucked up. This is fucked up. That guy's fucked up. All those guys with fists, they're all fucked up. Everything is fucked. We're all fucked. We're all gonna die. Uh-oh.
Quick, do a fist pump! Do a quick fist... Oh, Jesus, there's stormtroopers coming after me. Or the Black Lance. Which I'm pretty sure is the name of the guy that my ex-girlfriend left me for. No, don't go to the trash, god damn it! Which way did he go? Which way did he go? Wow. Where is the princess? Quick, launch an escape pod filled with two intrepid robots. Unbelievable comedic duo.
Didn't I rescue you on Tier 7?
Rescued only to become a prisoner. And now they're forcing me to create... I know who you are. If they find you, they'll kill you.
I got a fire waiting if we can get to it.
No, come with me. I know the way.
You're awfully free for a prisoner. Are you gonna genetically modify me? You're not gonna offer me any of those penis enlargement pills, are you? Hey, she did know the way. Quick! They're gonna kill the whole species. We must procreate. Bind these genocide canisters. I'm surprised they didn't actually have Cyclone B written on the side of this. Oh, pew pew! Oh no! No! It's okay, we fine.
No. Here. Someone should see this.
Pokemon card? I found Charizard. It's a rare. Don't touch her ear. She's dead. You're not gonna do that hand-eye closed thing? These guys are all suddenly going to be cheering, like, yeah, we got one! Woo! Oh, blasters. Oh. You should have dropped a mine and done that shockwave thing like that one guy did, the evil Nazi guy that we now know is a Nazi.